afternoon, ladies and gents, and we're in Westminster Abbey again, and you join me in the cloister. Very nice tour of this, and the weather's much better today, so this is good. Very interesting in a minute. I've not shown the chapter house before. So I've not been to it before. This room here, the chapter house, is where the monks met and made all the decisions of a great abbey. And as that lady was just saying, this is where the monks met and had to sign the agreement for the dissolution and the acceptance of Henry VIII as the head of the Church of England. Oh, we're quiet now, anyway. This is all medieval and would have been lime washed and covered over and uncovered years and years afterwards for us to see and enjoy. What a privilege, eh? This will be a part one and part two because I want to TikTok this one as well and Instagram. bathed in beautiful chamber. Refectory, we will see something interesting as well. Say, absolutely stunning. And there's more traces of that painting here. I love stuff like this. Let's get out of the sun. Tried to destroy so much of this in the Reformation, and aren't we glad that they didn't manage to destroy all of it before old Henry VIII and his son Edward, and then Elizabeth, and then the Puritans in Oliver Cromwell. All our churches, abbeys, cathedrals were brightly filled with colour and sound and song and smell. Faces as well there. Think of the history that these have seen. The prayers, the chantings, the great decisions that were made in this room. Because the church ruled the land really as well as a king in those days. Hence why Henry wanted rid of it all. Join me for part two. Welcome back to part two. Wow, look at this, this is stunning. benches upon which the monks would have sat and made all these decisions. We'll look at the paintings first, and then we'll do a bit more of the architecture of the room. Some of them are very faint and all but gone. See little traces, look. Little whispers of the past or windows into the past. At the time, the church and the crown were the only ones that would be able to commission such great works of art like this. Craftsmen would have been brought in from many different parts of the world to create places like this. So you go and look at it, the more detail you find. Do you know, it's actually a privilege for me to be able to come and see things like this and share them with you guys and girls. To read any inscriptions or descriptions. The old medieval tiles, look. Summer's come out lovely, so such a glare. Like being on stage at the Gaiety. What a magnificent place this is, eh? I hope you all jolly well enjoyed that. Curio I wanted to show is Britain's oldest door.
Sorry?
Britain's oldest door. Most likely constructed in the 1050s for St. Edward the Confessor's Westminster Abbey. That this door has seen, eh? Mm. Yes, indeed. Well, guys and girls, I hope you all found that interesting. Thank you for joining me at the Chapter House, which is obviously a magnificent building in its own right. So, yeah, I'm back out into the outdoor areas now. Thanks for watching. Join me for the next bit.